that Friday feeling. You just can't keep it in.